You are lucky that you have come. After that, what will be the challenge? Namo.
What is the name? What is the name?
Okay.
लेकर के और नंद बाबा इस जगह में आए। सखा लोग उच्चारण कर रहे थे ऑल दी सखा से कौ हर्डिंग किया नंद बाबा वांटेड टू सी एंड वॉच एंड लुक आफ्टर हाउ दे आर डूइंग सो ही केम टू दिस प्लेस बट एट वंस इट बिकेम सो डार्क
Clouds came
and the sky was full of all clouds and very slowly rain was going on. Barsati thodi thodi hone lag gayi. Clouds were here and also the forest was covered with so many trees like tamal tree. So it became more dark. Like night, Nand Baba thought that how to protect Krishna, his very small child. He was thinking, why aisa soch rahe the? Itne mein unhone dekha jab Vrishabhanu ji ki dulagi ladli वहां पर आ गए. He saw that the daughter of calling daughter of Vrishabhanu Maharaj in a very little age she came and at once did like this and Krishna came on the horse. But Nand Baba was so wondered how it began and at once he took in his arm and came to this tree and they became both Kishore Kishori in a very beautiful age of Krishna became of 15 and Srimati Radhika became of 13. So beautiful there. In the meantime all these Sakhis of Srimati Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, Shipra and all assembled here. In the meantime, they saw that Brahma is with four moms. Lalita told that there will be marriage of Krishna and Radha here. Gandharva Vibhah Hoga. You know Gandharva marriage? Malli changing of their garlands. Malli, this is marriage. Not by priests, by Vedic months or anything. So Radha and Krishna sat there. All Sakhis were singing the songs of marriages. Vivaah ka kirtan gaan karne lag gayi. Koi, they were part, playing the part of nine means Barbari, the white part, she Barbari. And from another part, all were doing the part in marriage party as it is. Brahma began to recite mantras. After that, here in this place, under the tree, only I pray that Gandharva Vibhah took place. After it was done, Brahma went to his lok and Sakhi all vanished and Srimati again took Krishna in his arm, her arm, and Nand Baba was looking here and searching, where is Krishna? Kahan Krishna? And she took her in his arm and went again and gave it to Nand Baba. Ko usne apne arm se apne bhujaon se lekar ke unke गोदी में अर्पित कर दिया. Then clouds were gone and it was very sunshining day. He returned to his abode. Second, Krishna used to come here with so many lakhs and lakhs cowherd boy here. And he used to take what her mother and their mothers have sent. They used to keep hanging here butter, chapati, bread, momos, prawns, also achari, you know? Sweet. And they used to keep their cows here grazing, and used to see, as we are sitting here in the middle, Krishna used to, and Baldev sometimes, and if not Baldev, then Krishna used to sit in the middle, and all rounds. First round, second, third, fourth, fifth, seventh, tenth, hundredth, and more than that. But everyone used to see Krishna, that I am sitting in front of Krishna, and Krishna is laughing and making jokes with me only. Those who were in the back, जो पीछे की तरफ में थे वो भी देख रहे हैं जो कृष्ण के हमारे सामने में हैं और भोजन कर रहे हैं, खिला रहे हैं, हंस रहे हैं, हंसा रहे हैं. जो साइड में हैं, जो इधर में हैं, जो दूर बहुत हैं, those who are far away, very far away, they are thinking that I am so nearer to this. I am the nearest and I am joking and taking it. So here they used to take their breakfast or midday prasadam or everything their mothers have sent. Sometimes here in joking, Krishna used to take Krishna उनका भोजन ले लेते थे छिलकर और कभी वो लोग इनका ले लेते थे. Each other they used to take their meals. Snatching from each other and quarreling and doing some jokes. Once Madhumangal was there and he was so happy taking, snatching everyone, she had nothing, but snatching from others. Krishna made a very good joke. Take you from one pakoda. Pakoda, you know? Made by brinjal. Bangan ka bana hua aapko, very, very tasteful. And he took the brinjal from under that pakoda. And he poured so many chilies there. And he took something sweet, pakoda, himself, and told that, oh, very beautiful, very beautiful. And at once, Madhumangal came and smashed and took whole betakari. And when he tasted, then, oh, very bitter, very bitter. So many jokes and playing here. Once Krishna came with lakhs and lakh cowherds here. And he, hey. And he kept his cows there in the bank of Jamuna. Jamuna is not very far. At first it was by side. Now it has gone some far long. We will see it after. So they are all taking their prasads and cows were grazing. गाय चल रही थी. आज उनको न जाने क्या हो गया, गाय कृष्ण को छोड़कर पीछे छोड़ दिया और वो आगे बढ़ गई. काउस ऑलवेज लविंग कृष्ण, ऑलवेज दे वांट टू लव कृष्ण, बट टुडे they were seeing that new grass up in front of them. And they left Krishna behind and they proceeded, seeing very, very beautiful grasses. They were going and they are again seeing that, oh, very green grasses are there. So they proceeded. At last they went in there. The forest of Munjatavi. The forest of Munjaban. Munjivlo. Munjaban ke taraf mein wo chali gayi. Very deep. And they were all dry. Of what their hut is made. The same thing. जिसे उनकी मड़ैया बनी है वैसे ही लंबे लंबे वहां पर उसमें चली गई. एंड दे फॉरगेट वेट टू कम वेट टू गो इनसाइड फेल दैट व्हेन एवरीवेयर सैंड एंड सैंड नो ग्रास एट ऑल बैंबू ग्रास. उन्होंने देखा जैसे रास्ता कहीं नहीं मिल रहा, रास्ता खो गई. एंड दे प्रोसीडेड अनमार्क्ड ऑन द हेड सो वार्म सन बिकम सो वार्म देन दे फेल्ट थर्स्ट बट नो वाटर एवरीथिंग वाज बर्निंग. उनके बालू और सब कुछ जल रहे थे. इतने में सम डेमन्स ऑफ कृष्ण कंस दे मेड फायर देयर एंड एट वंस एवरीवेयर फायर एंड फायर. एवरीवेयर ओनली फायर एंड फायर एंड दे बिगन टू मरने लग गए. They became that they were also punished. In the meantime, the third boys, those were playing and taking prasadam, they saw that where are their cows? Without cows we cannot return. बिना गायों की हम लोग कैसे लौटेंगे? वो देखने लगे इधर उधर. और कृष्ण से भी ये नहीं पूछा जे गाय किधर गई, हम खोजने जा रहे हैं. कृष्ण को छोड़ दिया और बलदेव जी को भी छोड़ दिया और गायों को खोजने के लिए चले गए. ऑल द गोपाल बॉय लेफ्ट आल्सो कृष्ण एंड देव बिगन टू सर्च फॉर आवर काउज. विदाउट काउज वी कैनॉट रिटर्न टू आवर होम्स बिकॉज आवर फादर एंड मदर विल चेस्टाइज मी. ओनली देयर money is cow godhan. So they became so worried and began to search here and there, but they went to the same position and same place where cows were burning, and they were burning by the that, and they became also to burn. At once they got उन्होंने देखा जी अब हम बचेंगे नहीं, हम तो मर जाएंगे. This happened. And they understood that now we cannot save, we must be burned. उस समय उन्होंने हाथ उठा करके up their hands and began to cry, oh Krishna, oh Baldev, save us. They saw that Krishna is among them, they are standing all the time. उन्होंने देखा जब कृष्ण और बलदेव तो हमारे साथ नहीं है. कृष्ण ने कहा अपनी आंखों को बंद कर दो. क्लोज योर आईज. दे थॉट दैट विल रिमेंबर एनी मंत्र एंड इट इज सो सेक्रेट सो विल गो. कृष्ण थॉट दैट इफ दे विल सी दैट आई एम ईटिंग फायर देन दे विल बी वेरी वरी एंड दे विल बी कंप्लेंट mother and your father will chastise me. That is why Krishna seated them and told that you should close your eyes. Also one thing, if Krishna is taking fire, that all the sakha will be tired because they cannot see this sea. And that is why Krishna told like this. Isliye Krishna ne unse aisa kaha. Unhone aankh band kar di. They closed their eyes. And at once Krishna told that apni aankhon ko khol do.
Open your eyes.
They opened their eyes and they saw that they are in this place and there. Cows are there. They were chewing there very patiently in the seed of this tree. And very near to Jamuna. Sakha also. They were wondering how it is. Whether we are seeing that dream that we are burning, what happened? Kya ho gaya? Nahi samajh sake. We are also burning in the fire of birth and death and so many sufferings and sorrows. We'll have to die. Surely we'll have to. I think that there is no man or woman that they have no rope. So many problems. Now you are happy in our association, but when you think your personal problems, then you will be unhappy. I think all wants to come to me and see, say their problems to me. This is my problem, this is my problem, this is my problem. My husband is not well treating me. I am so unhappy. So many problems to each one. There is not any devotee that has no problem. So we are burning in this problemness. And if he will do, I don't know anything. All Krishna says, oh, at once, we'll make a very wonderful thing that we will see that we are in Golokindavan, not here. So we should try to be Sharanagat of Krishna, always chanting and remember, then we will say, no problem, no birth and death. We are playing with Krishna in Golokindavan. And yet, this past time is about Gandhiya. Also once, Krishna told that I am so strong. Main bahut hi, I am so powerful, main bahut hi balwan hu. Lanka Vishaka told that you are so weak. And you are so
coward.
You are not great, your heart is not as strong. If you will fight it, wrestle with my Sakhi, she will defeat you shortly. He told that I have killed Agasur, Bakasur and so many demons. I can defeat Sidam, Suval, Madhumangal, all. Your Sakhi will be also defeated by me. Then they played a Radhika defeated and all the Sakhis there fighting. Once Krishna killed Vatsasur, I'm telling all the past times occurred here. Once Krishna killed any Vatsasur. Vatsasur meant there was a demon but in the shape of cow. Gopi is told that don't come to us and don't touch. हमें मत छुओ. तुम अपवित्र है. तुमने गैया को के बछड़े को मारा. You have killed a cow, not any demon. So don't come to us and don't touch. Be a far away. हमसे बहुत दूर रहो. Krishna told that it was he was demon, not any cow or anything. No cow. No, no. You will have to. Make some yaga. Mastication. Otherwise, we will not accept you and you will have to wait for all. Krishna told that, what should I do? क्या हमें करना चाहिए? उन्होंने कहा कि जगत के जितने 200 तीर्थ हैं उसमें स्नान करो. You should take bath in the all tirthas of world. At once called. All sea, all sea, seven seas, you should come. He told that, Ganga, Jamuna, Kaveri, Tapti, Narmada, Prayag, all should come here. And he called, all came. And what should I, how we should serve him? Then Krishna told him, you should be water here, anywhere. And I will take all. This is a fair, where we should be like water. Then he took his blow and in this life, that well was done. And it is called Venupu. उन्होंने अपनी बंसी से बेणु से उसे खोद दिया और खोदने से ये कुआं बन गया और उस कुएं के पानी से कृष्ण ने purified water and it means that he took bath in whole world's deep. Then Krishna told that said, now may I touch you? In this, but in the Vartman Kalme, now present time, those who have no child, the ladies, no son or daughter, and if a son comes or daughter comes and dies in the childhood, if they come and take this water and tell this well that, oh Berenko, I want son. I want that they should not die. And it becomes like so. So let's say like persons come to this well, take their water, this water, and they promise to do anything for that and that. And they do sankalp for that. That I should have a child. I have no son or daughter. They die. Then at once they benediction and after that they have child some. So lakhs and lakhs persons come here for this. Also, okay. Here once A demon came, his name was Pralambatu. His hands were so long. This also the branches were so long that their branches used to go across the river Jamuna. And they used to make this like pool here and there, all boils here. So Pralambasu Raj was also very powerful demon. He changed his shape. उन्होंने अपना रूप बदल करके वो सखा बन गया और कृष्ण के साथ में बलदेव के साथ में खेलने कूदने लग गया. They made two parties. The head of the one party was Krishna and another party's head was Baladev Prabhu. And when Krishna saw, जब कृष्ण ने उसको देखा तो देखा कि अरे ये तो सखा नहीं है, ये तो कोई जरूर डेमन है, कोई राक्षस है. उन्होंने कृष्ण ने उसे जाकर के पकड़ लिया और आलिंगन कर लिया. Embraced that Pralambasu. Oh, you are my friend. I was searching you for so long time. But you were so that you have not given your darshan to me. Now I will keep you in my friend's party forever. He becomes so pleased that Krishna has not He was thinking that I will kill Krishna and Baldev both. They were divided into two parts and they were playing. Those who will be defeated, he will take another on his shoulder. And they should go to that up to Mandirbat. Mandirbat. From here to there, he will have to carry. Defeated person will carry and the winner will उनके जिसका बैठेगा इस तरह से खेलने लगे वो उसने बलदेव जी को उठा लिया कहा जब कृष्ण को मारना बड़ा भारी कठिन है he thought that to kill Krishna is very difficult so I first kill बलदेव then I will try to kill so he took he was defeated and Balram owned it that play and thus he began to carry Baldev Prabhu. Baldev Prabhu was so heavy, powerful. इसलिए कृष्ण को जब बलदेव को लेकर के चला बड़े जोर से दौड़ने लगा began to run so swiftly. And he became so heavy. Then he came in his real shape. वो अपने स्वरूप में आ गया बहुत लंबा चौड़ा और काला बन गया he was so black and so long and fat बलदेव प्रभु attacked with him to मुष्टिकाघात मारा और कसी तीन विष्णु को भी आ गया his leg was
smash
and he fell flat. So this also was